911S5, a popular Chinese proxy provider, has closed for good. What happened, and what are the providers should you turn to now? The announcement followed Brian Krebs' investigation into the service and cited a breach as the main reason. According to 911 staff, an anonymous hacker used a vulnerability in the balance recharge API to manipulate user accounts and damage critical data. The provider had no choice but to close its service for good. Truth is, 911 wasn't exactly a paragon of ethics. Together with now-defunct Lux Socks and VIP72, 911 was a popular tool for hackers to verify and extract money from stolen credit cards. According to Krebs, after the other two closed, 911 had become something of a critical infrastructure in cybercrime communities. It's also interesting and kind of comical that 911 started implementing security checks and preventing misuse soon after the investigative piece was published. Many customers could no longer log onto the platform they had used without issues for a long time. The closing of 911 has left a big hole in the market. We've noticed the effects firsthand. Between 150 and 200% more visitors came to our SOX 5 and residential proxy-related pages during the week of the announcement. And while a part of 911 former users were involved in cybercrime, the disappearance has also affected many normal clients, to quote the provider, especially knowing that 911 had a strong presence in the Chinese market. If you are using 911 and now are looking for alternatives that don't involve hacking or causing harm, here are your best choices. First, Smart Proxy. This provider has a large proxy pool that covers all countries and allows targeting thousands of cities. It's clean, affordable for a premium provider, and performs very well. Another provider worth considering is Oxy Labs. They offer even more residential proxies, with a wide choice of locations and top-in-class performance. It recently introduced pay-as-you-go, so you don't need to subscribe. Third provider we recommend goes by the name of Bright Data. The provider resembles Oxy Labs with an all-around excellent service. Its proxy manager is also the closest thing to 911 app, letting you control the IPs to a great extent. You'll find the links to all three providers in the video description. And if you want to explore even more options, check out our best residential proxies of 2022 video. See you there.